We are living in unprecedented times. No matter what industry you come from, we must all review, rethink, and reinvent ourselves. Are you an entrepreneur that is trying to adapt your business to the new norm? Well, you are listening to the 2020 Entrepreneur, a podcast that will motivate you and have you think outside of the box. My name is Hugo Almeida, and with over 30 years of being an entrepreneur, I am here to share and inspire you with my experiences and help invent a new you. Hello, everybody. Welcome once again to T20E World. It's Hugo here, and today we are talking about prioritization. Why is this such an important topic? Prioritization equates to productivity. If we're productive, means we're using our time much more effectively, efficiently. We're pumping out more tasks that we needed to get done on a daily basis. So it is critical. I don't care if you're a student. I don't care if you're in corporate America or you're just, you know, you're a stay-at-home parent. Goodness, with COVID now, many of us are working virtually. We have our kids that are studying at home, or we need to watch our kids while they're at home, and we're trying to manage our workload. It's just crazy. We understand how to prioritize. Okay, I am going to share what has been working for me for many, many years now. There's so many methods out there. I mean, you could Google away. There's a ton of them out there. I've read them all. I've applied many of them. And you know what? I also get the fact that there's a ton of apps. Now, I use apps. I keep some of my long-term goals, things that I want to be reminded constantly that I got to get done. I also keep some of the short-term goals. But on a daily basis, I write everything down. Now, I don't overload my task list, but there are the important ones that I like to get down on paper every morning. I come in the office, or if I'm staying at home, I pull out my pad, sip my coffee, I review all those tasks that need to get done in order of importance. And this is where you take all those skills you've learned over the years and you apply it to your thought method as to what do I need to get done first. Okay, so you have to organize that list in the order of importance because each one has a value weight to it, correct? There's some deliverables that need to be done by 9. Now, let's keep this real, my friends. I don't want you to overload that list with, oh, I got to get 20 things done by 9 a.m. Listen, we're all busy. I get it. I have a ton of things I got to deliver on a daily basis, but we got to keep this list real. Very important. So what I want you to do is, one, do not get frustrated when you're writing your list down and you realize you have about 4 items you didn't tackle the day before, because it's going to happen. Is it critical that you write and start with the most important one, the one that has the most weight to it, the one that has to get done? Absolutely critical. You deliver. There's going to be some that are going to be harder. I tend to take those and put them at the top because they're going to take a little more time. And I also schedule my daily appointments, conference calls, virtual meetings accordingly. I don't clutter my calendar. I get we're all important people, right? And I know we all have a ton of meetings we have to get done, but we have to be able to balance out that day. If you are going to be productive, let's keep this real. You got to learn to prioritize better. So get that list out on a daily basis. Organize that schedule, okay? You want to be efficient. You want to be effective. And you want to be productive, prioritize better. Write down top 10 items you got to get done. I always include some of those short-term ones that do not got to get done today, but they got to get done maybe within the week to 2 weeks. And the reason is because it always is in my thoughts, right? I'm tackling my list, and I still know that, you know, within a week, 2 weeks, I still have this task I got to get done. Again, urgent tasks at the top, the ones that have a little more weight of value to them, they're a little tougher to tackle. Get them out of the way. Tackle them first. You're going to feel a lot better. Believe me. Again, I'm going back to scheduling your day appropriately because you don't want to overload a calendar either because you're not effective. I mean, come on, let's be real, man. How effective could we possibly be if we got an appointment at 9 to 10, 10 to 11, 11 to 12, 12 to 1, you didn't even eat yet? Be smart, please. Be smart about this. And here is a little tidbit of advice, okay? Very important advice, and it's so freaking simple. Learn to say no. That's how easy this is. There are certain things we just don't want to get involved with. We can't. You know, if you say yes to everything, I'm going to tell you right now, you're going to need four calendars of the same day with schedules because you're overloading yourself, man. Not only are you doing it mentally to yourself, which results into emotional, but you want to be productive. You want to get efficiency out of yourself. Okay, so learn to say no to certain tasks. You're going to get dragged into a meeting. Well, how productive and how much value do you bring to that meeting? Do you really need to be in there? Again, going back to what I said in the beginning, tidbit of advice that's been working for me is on a daily basis, I'm sipping my cup of coffee, I'm reviewing the tasks from yesterday, and I'm rewriting everything that I need to do today. Some of those are going to be duplicated because I didn't get to them yesterday, but the question is, how important are they to get done today? Maybe they moved up to my number one, two, and three slots. Maybe they didn't. Try it out, my friends. I'm telling you, I still use apps. I know there's a bazillion other solutions out there on the internet. I'm just sharing with you what I've been using now for, whew, goodness, I don't know, 10, 15, 20 years. I have a tendency to write it down. I keep it light. Again, prioritization of importance, the value of what definitely needs to get done, and I got to deliver immediately this morning, to what I have to get done within the next week to two. All right, my friends, that is it. It's short and sweet. But I hope this was valuable, man, because prioritization makes you efficient, makes you effective. And what does that equal? Productivity. That's it. Until next time, my friends, this is Hugo on T20E World, and I am checking out.